Alrighty, so we're gonna go over how we brush in the mornings. So with this curry comb, we're not using this on any bony part of the horse. That means no legs, nothing, but no bones that sticks out at all. So we're gonna only brush right off the bat in the morning. You have about 10 seconds per horse, so this has to go really, really fast. You're gonna curry comb if there's anything, usually. If there's mud, or some of them like to lay down or roll over, you're gonna get that off. If there's no mud, you can use the soft brush all the way through. Make sure you're underneath, checking where this girth goes, that front cinch. There's no sores, there's no missing hair, there's nothing that you need to tell me about or Tim about in the morning. So you're doing both sides. Usually one person takes off brushing per tack room in the morning, and there's a person coming behind you saddling right away. There you go. This horse is done. I don't need to tell Kylie or Tim anything. I haven't seen anything on that horse. I'm on to the next one.